proud and happy that John's going to be welcomed into our family. And he always has been welcomed into our family. John and I go very far back. I knew he would be my best friend when he helped me cheat my way through Algebra 1. I wouldn't have passed. Would not have passed at all. He had my back. I'll always have his back, just like I always have my cousin. Casey, here's your lyrics you requested. Angel, if you could drop that beat for me here real quick. My singing is not good. My singing is not good at all, and I don't claim that it will be. I don't claim to be on beat either. Flow with it.
Woo-hoo! Oh man.
They gave me a mic. Yeah, we learned that from Barb and Amy way back in the day. That's when we're repping always. 1990 PSB was on everything. 1990 when Instinct thought they were competition. Oh, very important. Time and all that said, I wish we would've paid more attention. Yeah, I got some things heavy on my conscience. Yeah, you know you left up right with no options. I wanna see this barn go insane. You gon' make me step out of my comfort frame. You gon' make me talk. You gon' make me remember embarrassing things. Remember we were little kids, you had the red Ranger, I had the blue one, we were bad. I'm not sure what it was that really made me mad, but I had to kick you about my room so I could have my time alone with Billy. Yeah, she ran and told Aunt Amy. She's all like, you gotta let your cousin in. This for y'all that think we love each other too much. Y'all just mad cause we're on another level. You love her, you gotta take her cousin too. That's been the plan since the beginning though. I know that you're gonna be a good husband. This is why I was trying to hook you up since we were little kids. Yeah, trigger fingers turn to Twitter fingers. Yeah, you mess with my cousin, then you mess with me. I'm not the type of person sits there quietly. Shout out to John Michael, wife, and Casey Seifert. Make sure you show that ring up. Then tell John he did a good job. You picked a good one, John. You picked a good one, John. But I knew you would when we walked up in the mall. You got the prettiest bride in the world. Yeah, the prettiest in the world. You got the prettiest bride in the world. Yeah, prettiest in the world. I don't want to ever do this ever again. Divorce is not an option when you marry my kin. Not even if you say Casey's crazy again. I've been banking on this. It's gonna be the three best friends. Oh, I can already see it. You don't want it, but we know you do. The point I'm trying to make is I really need you. See what I do for friends and what I do for family, please. Woo! Oh, hold on. Casey said I got 8 minutes. We're not done yet. And my singing is not good at all. The Backstreet Boys had to be in it. You knew that. Now the loneliness has never been a friend of mine. I've had Casey by my side always. People say we're crazy and that we are blind. Shoot first, ask questions later. And how we read the other's mind, a mystery. I can't get you out of my head. Don't care what is written in your history. I promise. There already. I don't care who you marry. It's my best friend. Don't care what you did. As long as you love me, who you marry. Been banking on it. Don't care what you did. Every little thing that you have said and done. You think that I'm not listening, but I am. It doesn't really matter if you're on the run. I'd harbor a fugitive. I don't care who you marry, my best friend. Don't care what you did. I'll help hide the body. Who you marry, been banking on it. Don't care what you did, as long as you love me, hey, say. something special for you. Raise our glasses high. Casey and John's wedding night. If you know the dance, feel free to dance along. I know we're all Backstreet Boys fans here. Hey, Mom and Dad. Oh my God, who is that boy? What Casey said behind the high school one day. I'm like, that's my best friend, John Michael. So I have a question for you. Is he single now? Well, there. Yeah, his parents will be on board. Yeah, you make me wrong. Yeah, that's when the stories are coming. Yes, we're all here now. Everybody, yeah, raise your glasses. Yeah, everybody, raise your glasses high. Bride and groom tonight. Everybody in this barn, you better get your hands up in the air. I want to tell you all how proud I am of my baby cousin and my best friend. You're supposed to be singing the yes, people. There we go. Oh, yeah. Raise your glasses high. Toast to the bride and groom tonight. It's their night. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Raise your glasses. Yeah. Family and the woman that my cousin's become. Toast to you guys, and I hope you have a great life together, and I'll be there all the way.